promised Ernie I'd have his car ready by tomorrow.
Come home now, you might get lucky.
I get any luckier, I'm gonna take you to Vegas and marry you tonight.
You promised me we'd do it right. I'm not gonna let you off the hook. Brother's here.
Tell him I'm busy.
$10 says he's gonna hit you up for a loan. Hey, Andy.
Hey, Jen.
I've gotta finish up.
Well, looks like you're all set.
Yep. Nothing like a fresh start, huh, Frank? I got a good gig lined up in Albany. It's legal, Frank.
Good. That's what I like to hear.
But I was wondering if you could loan me a few bucks. Just till I get that first paycheck. You've always been there for me, Frank.
Hey. Ever forward?
Yeah. I'll be back for the wedding, I promise.
She's gonna be okay, right? I'll pay for everything. Last thing I need is another DUI. Listen, this ought to take care of it.
Frank Gibson, you have been found guilty of second-degree manslaughter, and I hereby sentence you to 3 years in the state of Massachusetts minimum security prison.
Come on.
Sorry about that.
You're the man, Frankie. You are the man. You're the man. You're the man. My man. Shit. You're the man. Come on.
Let's go, man.
Damn, Frank, you're getting better and better.
Listen, I'll catch you later, huh?
Yeah, my man, Keith, it was all good.
Yo, Gibson.
I want you to put in a good word to the assignment clerk. Have him transfer me to the library.
Do it yourself, Elkins. You're pretty good at getting what you want.
Not with him.
That's your problem now, isn't it?
I'll compensate you.
I don't want your money.
Back off, Gibson.
You're a fool. Bad things happen to fools.
You know you're starting to sound like a broken record, Elkins. But you stay out of my face, you understand that?
Yo, Frank, won't have to put up with him much longer. Heard he's getting early parole.
Early parole?
Yeah, he'll need a real job like the rest of us since Uncle Sam took all the millions that he scammed.
Good.
Hey, Elkins, how about giving me a hand here?
I'm busy.
Let's go, that's one!
Ready, Mr. Elkins?
Yeah.
Any hot tips today?
Yeah, the stock market's in the toilet. What's your money in real estate, Waters? Commercial land.
That's a ticket.
Bet you can't wait to get out, right?
8 more weeks, and I get my life back.
He's not leaving early after all.
Whoops. Wrong place, wrong time, Gibson.
Gibson killed Elkins. He's trying to escape. He's headed to the northwest side.
Attention all personnel. We've got a code red. I repeat, code red. Immediate lockdown.
I want attack squad on full alert in the northwest sector now.
Footprint.
Your history, Gibson!
And he's armed as well.
Listen to me, Pappas. If you need to shoot him, do it. Is that clear?
You heard that?
I want that fucker's head for my large pole.
Thank you.
Mrs. Elkins, please. It's Warden Jackson.
Mrs. Elkins, it's the prison calling.
Hello, Tiger.
Hello, this is Warden Jackson, Mrs. Elkins. I'm sorry to have to inform you, but...
What's wrong?
Your husband. He's been murdered.
Murdered?
We're doing everything we can to catch the man as responsible.
How could this happen?
Just 20.
Gibson just stole an ATV and he's headed for the state line.
I assume the FBI is making this a priority.
That's why they sent me.
Gibson's file. 3 years for second-degree manslaughter.
State care at age 6, in and out of foster homes.
Had a few arrests when he was younger.
Disorderly conduct, grand theft auto.
Cost him 3 months in county.
Well, minus the manslaughter, he managed to stay out of trouble after that.
Until today.
Any family?
A kid brother. Also got into trouble. Piece of work, those two.
Why do you think he killed Elkins?
If there's one thing I've learned after 30 years in this profession, it's that people don't change.
Meaning?
It's a fit of rage that got him in here, Agent Gallagher. And history repeated itself.
Okay. Those two hated each other, ask anyone. They got into a beef 2 days before. Gibson made threats. Fucker's got a real hair up his ass, let me tell you. He killed my partner. If you catch the prick, I want first crack at him.
You mean when we catch him?
Help yourself, Vince.
You let a simple thing get messy. Why is that?
It's not my fault that fucking convict showed up. Hey, I talked to the feds. It's cut and dried. They think he did it. It's perfect as it gets.
You wouldn't know perfect if it jumped up and bit you in the ass. Gibson's a loose end. It complicates things.
I want my fucking money, Vince. Elkins is dead. That was the deal.
That's why I'm here.
Thank you.
can you tell us at this time?
Behind me is the Elkins estate, located in the elite section of West Albany. We've been unable to get a statement from either his wife or daughter. State police and the FBI are still searching for Frank Gibson, Elkins' alleged murderer, who also killed a guard during his escape. If you should happen to see this man, contact your local authorities immediately. I'm Donna Lee, reporting live from West Albany.
Thank you, Donna, for that report.
Mr. Pappas?
Go down line to Dave Matthews.
I've got your shipment of vitamins.
Came in for you.
Seems Elkins had quite a few enemies.
I'm not surprised. All the people he defrauded. Even my aunt lost money.
Maybe she did it.
Yeah, maybe she's hell with a baseball bat.
Of Wall Street. He made and lost millions in the junk bond market. Elkins was serving a 3-year sentence for securities and
wire
fraud.
At the moment, there's the Elkin Hotel had 4 guards for the event on Saturday. Talked him into taking 6. Nice work.
Suspect, Frank Gibson. He's 6'2" tall and 220 pounds. He has blonde hair and brown eyes and is believed to be headed towards the Albany area. Gibson escaped shortly after Elkins' body was discovered. He was serving time in the minimum security prison for manslaughter. He is believed to be armed and dangerous.
Nice and easy, pal, or I'll drop you where you stand. You're him, all right. Turn around, you son of a bitch.
Hands on the fucking wall!
Now! Spread him!
Now you listen to me, okay? I didn't do it.
All units, escaped prisoner Frank Gibson, seen in the vicinity of Oak and 34th. Assaulted officer, left eastbound on foot.
Wiretaps are being set up at the brothers' apartment and the pool hall.
Surveillance?
Already taken care of. Boyd. Right. Got it. Gibson's in Albany. He just attacked a police officer and got away.
It's time for me to have a little chat with Andy Gibson.
Run him in if he gives you any trouble. Let him spend a night in the box.
Not when we can use him as bait.
How's the security business?
Never better, man. Never better.
When are you gonna cut that thing off?
Aye.
Yeah, 2 minutes. All right.
Harvey Elkins. Hell, that's no great loss, is it? What's the status on the guy that killed him?
He's playing in our backyard now.
No shit.
Me and Frank used to be close. We'd have fallen out a couple years back, and I gotta be the last person Frank could contact.
That's why you visited him every month? Come on, Andy, let's not play games. Your brother committed murder, not shoplifting.
Frank didn't kill anybody.
Well, there's a lot of angry cops out there that say he did, and they're looking to take him out. If you care about your brother, you better hope I find him first. Gallagher.
Yeah, Gallagher. Boyd.
The warden just called. The guard that saw Gibson kill Elkins?
Pappas.
His mailman found him dead. Heart attack.
Dead?
Yep.
Have him do an autopsy.
Yeah, they're on it. How's the brother?
No great help, but what do you expect? Talk to you later.
Look, I told you, you'll be reimbursed as soon as I have the money. Yes, I intend to pay you, along with everyone else. Then take a number, stand in line, and pack a lunch. It's a long line. He's not even buried, and the cockroaches are coming out of the walls.
So, when did my dear old daddy leave us?
Here's your wake-up call, Lisa. Nothing. You, me, and the dog. Nothing.
We don't have a dog.
You get the point.
What's the house worth?
Try this one. Harvey maxed us out. There's a first, second, and a third mortgage. If it sells, after commissions, fees, we'll probably have enough left over for a couple sleeping bags. You better start checking the one ads. Your daddy's no longer paying the bills.
Just gonna grab some lunch. Thought you might like to know.
You need a new belt down there, buddy.
Son of a bitch, Frank. You scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, well, just keep driving up straight ahead, would you?
What the hell happened, Frank? You even got the fucking FBI looking for you.
Two guards killed Harvey Elkins, I saw.
They're saying you wasted a guard.
He was one of them. Besides, it was next. You didn't leave me any choice. Look, I might have a lead. The guard's partner,
I've called this number in Albany half a dozen times, always at 2 p.m. I call the number, nobody answers. I gotta find out who it is. I need your help, Andy.
I might know someone who can get you a name and a location. It's gonna take me a while to set it up. It's my backup. Take it. I'll page you when it's cool. Tell you where we can meet. You ought to get your ass to Canada.
I can't do that.
Bullshit, you can. These guys are gonna bring you in dead, not alive, Frank. Forget Elkins, you killed one of their own.
You think I'm gonna spend the rest of my life running because somebody made me their patsy or wrong?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Someone named who?
Whoever had Elkins killed. That's what I wanna find out.
Well, you know I'll help. Whatever it takes. Take that. It's only half of what I owe you. I'll get you the rest later.
Looks like the shoe's on the other foot, huh? Hey, Andy. Thanks.
Thank me after I lose this cop. My appetite's changed a bit. I'm gonna grab a massage instead.
Sweetie, give me a cup of coffee to go, please.
Right away, Mr. Mallard.
Hello?
Yeah.
You're right on time. Don't worry about Frank Gibson. Worry about holding up your end. That's the safest thing you can do for yourself. I'll meet you there tonight.
The accounting department to check their records. I sent you a check 6 months ago.
I know there's still a balance. You're not listening to me. I want to sell them back to you. That's right, all three. Fine.
No.
I'll be expecting your call by tomorrow.
You the wife.
I know.
I didn't kill your husband, but I saw it go down. Whoever killed him is going to get away with it if I fry.
Sylvia! There's an FBI agent downstairs wants to speak with you.
You tell him you'll be right down. Tell him you'll be right down.
I'm coming! You want the FBI to come up here? If you didn't do it, why don't you turn yourself in?
No. I don't think they're ready for that yet.
He's here. He's in the house. Frank Gibson's in the house. Call 911. Do it now.
What Gibson's up to, but it doesn't make sense to me either.
There he is.
Any problem losing the tail?
No. Just like when we used to play Army. This guy's the best, Frank. If anybody can get us this info, it's him. Chow down, buddy. It's gonna be a while.
Thanks.
Thank you.
still miss her, don't you?
Andy, there ain't a day goes by I don't think about it. I miss that life. I miss Jan. But you know what's funny? Is I care about life again. Life means something to me. And I'm not gonna let him take away what little dignity I got left.
What if Gibson and Elkins had some kind of illicit business deal going on? Elkins double-crosses Gibson and pays for it with his life.
And Gibson shows up here to collect.
That's why he needed the address book.
I just don't see Gibson dealing with Elkins.
Well, they might be the odd couple. You can't rule it out.
Hey, Andy, I got it.
It's a payphone. It's on 10th Street, 1456, Steve's Coffee Shop.
That's great.
Whoever was using it did not want his calls traced. What if you don't find out who's behind this before the cops get to you?
I ain't running, Andy. You hear me?
Then let me help. All right, you bailed my ass out plenty of times. Now I get to return the favor.
You already helped me, kid. I involved you too much as it is.
You're gonna get yourself killed.
Come on, Andy. I'm not gonna give them the satisfaction. What'd I always tell you? Ever forward, huh?
Sylvia, glad you could make it. Where's the rest?
You'll get the other half when you take care of Frank Gibson.
Goddamn drawer. Put all the money on the counter now! That can't be all of it. You holding out on me, huh? Are you holding out on me?
What's the guy got to do to get another cup of coffee out of here?
Fucking stupid. Give me all your money.
Boy, you're gonna be disappointed.
Kiss your ass goodbye, motherfucker. You're him, right?
Yeah. Go on. Get out of here before I change my mind.
Where's the rest? I've got something I think you should listen to. Where's the rest?
You'll get the other half when you take care of Frank Gibson.
Gibson wasn't part of the deal, and you know it.
It's your fault, not mine.
Your husband's dead, Sylvia. That's what you wanted.
That's right. Harvey's out of the picture. And now we both need the same for Frank Gibson.
You know that I can erase my voice off that tape, don't you? Without my voice, you'd be talking to anyone. Couldn't you?
You fucking prick.
And then some. It's all on video. You're quite photogenic. Think of it as an insurance policy, Sylvia. If I go down, you go down. And you don't get to spend all that money that you and old Harvey stashed away. Now, I want my other $100,000 by tomorrow night. Is that clear?
Something's going down at the coffee shop. Boyd's over there.
Boyd? That means Gibson. Get Ray back here now.
Where is it? Bingo.
Mrs. Boyd.
Yeah, Lieutenant. I'm at Star Billiards. Andy Gibson just showed up for work.
All right. Keep me informed.
Need any help?
Hey, Vince, how are you doing? Agent Gallagher, meet Vince Malik.
Nice to meet you.
And you.
And now we both do the same for Frank Gibson, don't we?
You mind now?
Boss, what's going down?
I got a way to nail Gibson for good. Right now. Let's move. See that surveillance back there?
Yeah, I see him.
Watch this.
We have shots being fired at 3rd and Lindley. We have an officer down. Officer needs assistance. I repeat, officer needs assistance at 3rd and Lindley.
Very smooth.
All units, officer down. Shots fired. Officer needs assistance. 3rd Lindley.
My name's Lieutenant Jackson Pollock. Your brother's been shot. He's in custody at County Hospital. And he's asked for you. Frankly, I don't think he's gonna make it.
Gallagher.
This is Frank Gibson. Don't bother trying to trace the call.
I'll be finished before then.
You've been busy, Gibson.
I didn't kill Elkins, but I know who arranged it.
I'm listening.
An ex-cop named Vince Malik
owns Alliance Security. Sylvia Elkins hired him.
Why should I believe you?
Because I got a videotape courtesy of Malik, that's why. It's in Lemon Grove Park under a black box in front of the statue. Come along. I don't want any of Malik's ex-cronies coming with a different agenda.
Why don't you meet me there, Gibson? Turn yourself in.
You look at the tape first, then we'll talk. Oh, and Gallagher. Malik, next guard Pappas. They went to the academy together. Andy. Hey, Andy.
I'm sorry, Frank. Get out while you can.
What's wrong, Andy?
What's wrong is you have my property, Gibson.
And I want it back now.
Malik, if you hurt my brother...
Shut up and listen. I'll make it very simple for you. Your brother for the tape.
You got 30 minutes to make it to the East Side train yard. At the corner of Peterson Boulevard, there's a gas station.
Go into the phone booth and wait for my call.
My brother.
Don't make me shoot you.
Well, that's just gonna have to go. I don't have a choice.
Out an APB on the tow truck. It's headed west on Washington near 44th. And Boyd, I want you to bring your buddy Malik in for questioning.
What?
You heard me. There's a chance that he may be involved, along with Sylvia Elkins.
And run a check on Pappas. See if he and Malik were in the same graduating class.
Listen, Gallagher, Malik is a stand-up guy. I'd go to war with him anytime.
You may have to. Now get on it.
Harvey.
some questions I need answers to, Mrs. Elkins.
He's alone.
So far, so good, Gibson.
I want my brother.
That all depends on you. After you enter the train yard, take the last access road to the end. We'll find you.
Hey, mister, I need my tire changed.
Sorry, I can't.
I've seen you somewhere before.
I don't think so.
The suitcases that I saw in the entry, they're yours? Where are you going?
To honor Harvey's request. To spread his ashes off a cliff in Spain. It's where we met, in honeymoon.
What are your plans after that?
There's nothing for me here. I'll probably just travel with whatever money I have left. Deal with reality later.
Interesting way to look at it. Oh, there's just one more thing. Tell me about Vince Malick.
I don't know the name. Should I?
Special Agent Gallagher, please. Gallagher, Gibson's just spotted outside of town heading into the train yard.
Let's go.
Alliance was closed. Malick wasn't there, but get this. Malick and Pappas did graduate the academy together.
Nice work.
Yeah. Is Sully involved in this?
I'm sorry, but we don't have any new information at this point.
Tell them.
Nothing. But they know about you.
So what? I'm about to take Gibson out of the picture. They got nothing.
Bad planning, Vince. And you're supposed to be the professional.
Listen to me, Sylvia. They got no evidence. That means they got no case. Get it? Nice of you to join us, Gibson. Thank you for returning that tape.
Give me the tape.
You let him go, Malick. I'm the one you want.
I can't do that.
Way to get to the tow truck. Go on.
Forget it. I leave with you.
Don't argue with me. Go on.
We're almost there. I want all units stationed at the main entrance, and no one goes in until we get there.
I can't see Malik being involved in this.
Boyd. Yeah, thanks. That, burglary at the Elkins estate 2 years ago, the investigating officer was one Vincent Malik.
So, Sylvia Elkins was lying about knowing Malik.
I'm just getting started, Gibson.
It's over, Andy.
Not quite, you bastard. The tape. Where is it? So much for the evidence. Sorry, I can't allow the FBI to hear your side of the story. Any last words?
I'm at the third warehouse in the train yard and need an ambulance and paramedics right away.
Guns up! Let's go! Go, go, go.
Why'd you do it, Vince?
Easy money, boy.
Hold on, Captain Cole.
Must have been pretty damaging, whatever was on that tape.
Yeah, I guess we'll never know. Looks like we're gonna need his help.
Close call, partner. How you doing?
Ever forward, Frank.
Careful. The shoulder. Malik's dead. The cops don't know about it yet. Or about this. I want the money you were going to pay him.
What money?
Oh, cut the crap, Sylvia. It's all right here, you hiring Malik to kill your husband, so you could have the money stashed. Was it worth it?
I thought you wanted to prove your innocence.
Oh, I think I'll just take the money and my chances in South America instead.
So you've got it all figured out, haven't you?
Oh, that's right, yeah. You got what you want, and I get a little something for all the trouble you put me through.
I'll buy it.
Dad was a fool to trust you, Sylvia.
But I never thought you'd go this far. Grow up, Lisa. He would have lost this just like he lost the rest. I won't let you get away with what you've done.
The money's yours. All I want is the tape. The evidence I need to bust her ass.
I wouldn't do that. Hand it over. Now.
You'll never pull it off, Sylvia.
Wrong. You'll both be dead. And our fugitive will be blamed for another murder.
He's no longer a fugitive. Drop it. Do it now.
Give me the gun.
Rita, her rights.
You're under arrest for the murder of Harvey Elkins. You have the right to remain silent. If you choose to give up that right, you have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be appointed to you by the state. Do you understand these rights?
Let's go, ma'am. Come on. Come on.
Got it a little close, didn't you?
You should be used to that by now.